No video will ever be enough to make people believe that ghosts are real. I didn't realize at the time how right he was. So if you want to challenge yourself as I did, do an experiment. If you know of a room or place that scares you and you don't know why, go there. A cellar, a basement, or any other dark place. Go there alone. Sit in the darkness and wait for your senses to adjust. Then begin talking to whatever may or may not be listening. Only then you might believe me.